There's your light. It's just an LED stick. You can put it into the back of the base like that. And then you'll have reflected light. Sorry, transmitted light going up and down. You can tilt the mirror, move it side to side, front to back, I mean, to reflect the light up through your sample in varying ways. You can take the light out. You can also use it as a reflected light. And in this case, you would want to have your black and white stage plate. And you can replace that inside the glass, just like that, and have your light shine on there like this, on your sample. Supply. Plug that into the USB, plug it into the wall. And that's your light source. Okay. So now we have light. Now for the connections to the camera itself, we'll go through that next.